just on my building lockup here on my job. Just ran into this cool old car parked at the University of Idaho Law Library. It's a Plymouth, I guess. Don't know exactly what make and model a Plymouth, but looks like back from the 40s to me. That'd be a cool car to have and restore. Looks original paint. Excuse me, we're gonna walk right between this pole. So, that's kinda nice to find this Friday afternoon.